Phil's first client of the week is Jordan Alley. He wants to cover up an old tattoo, but seeing it, Phil can't quite believe his eyes.
What motivated you to?
Well, it wasn't really, it was half-hearted. The relationship was quite intense, it was volatile. I think love blinds you.
All right.
Jordan was snared by tabloid glamour girl Alicia Douvall, and she left quite an impression. Unfortunately for Phil, he's the one that's got to cover it up, and for the moment, he's not coming up with any solutions.
I wonder how we can do that. We'll see, it's got this now.
All right.
Dan's certainly no help.
She's dark.
Yeah.
So maybe Louis can lend a hand.
You're all right, okay, I've had it. I knew I was going to get this.
You're getting some more now.
All right, okay.
That's the reason why you should never have a girl's name tattooed on your arm.
What a ding-a-ling.
You were talking about maybe just doing some roses over that and then...
It was bad enough that he had a girl's name on, but he had a sort of Christian name and a surname, and it was off-centre, it was badly done. It was like... You just think, like, what the hell was going through his head when he had that done?
These letterings here.
All right, Louis. Don't rub it in.
Well, good luck with it, man.
Yeah, if you just give me a couple of days,
okay,
get everything sorted, we'll cover it up for you.
Okay, fantastic.
Very few people do know about it, and people that do have laughed.
Now it's time to get it covered up, and Phil's put together a roses and Islamic prayer design that should do just the trick.
Love it. Good riddance.
Ready?
Yep, let's go for it.
I couldn't even count on 1,000 fingers how many people have come in and asked for cover-ups of exes' names. It's the ultimate curse. Shouldn't do it.
Unfortunately, it's no pain, no gain for Jordan.
I mean, you know, you tattoo like 18-year-old girls all day and they sit there like it's not a problem, you know? And then big sporty guys will come in, they just can't hack it.
I wouldn't really want it done again on the other arm because it was just too painful. It was excruciating at times. But it was worth the pain. Wow.
A little different.
It's absolutely.
No, it's kind
brilliant.
Of a little scar already. So.
Wow, that Arabic is just off the Quran, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean.
Yeah.
Love it.
Cool.
You the man.
Yeah.
That is awesome. It's a work of art. Compared to the last tattoo, it's day and night difference. I've got something that not only I appreciate, but also will stay with me for life, and no doubt I won't be covering this one up.